Welcome back to my channel. So today I have an interesting video. So today we are going to learn the longest word in English. So what is that? The longest word in any of the major English language dictionaries is Nimino Ultra Microscopic Silico Vulcanoconiosis. So that is the longest word in English. So which means a word that refers to a lung disease contracted from the inhalation of very fine silica particles, especially from a volcano. Medically it is the same as silicosis. In short, it's a lung disease caused by inhaling ash and sand dust. So now you try. So which is the longest word in English? Nimino Ultra Microscopic Silico Vulcanoconiosis. So repeat, Nimino Ultra Microscopic Silico Vulcanoconiosis. Interesting, right? I hope this is very useful for you. Thank you, students. Bye.